How much did they first pay you to give up on your dreams? And when were you going to stop and come back and do what makes you happy?